So there was no one in attendance and no comments to be made from the public at this supplemental public hearing?